Everybody, just calm down, shall we? All we want is that prophecy. You should really learn to tell the difference between dreams and reality. You only saw what the Dark Lord wanted you to see. Now hand over the prophecy. Will you, Severus Snape, watch over Draco Malfoy as he tends to fulfill the Dark Lord's demands? Sorry, like I said, it's whatever pops into mind.